I'm even more pleased because we played against a good Arsenal. I think they played a good game. They gave us a difficult game, and we could deal with it without problems, which is fantastic. We were ready for them to have the ball because they like the ball, and we were ready for that. We compact the lines, we control Ozil and Alexis coming inside. We always put pressure on Flamini, Wilshere. We played very well. Defensively, we played very, very well. And when we are 1-0 up, I think in this moment the game is in the pocket, almost. We control, we were always dangerous in counter-attack. And I think we deserve the victory.
What happened between you and Arsenal? About you and Arsenal on the touchline, how did it start and why did it become so heated?
There are two technical areas, one for me, one for him. He was coming to my technical area and he was not coming for the right reasons. He was not coming to give some tactical instructions or something. He was coming to press the referee to give red cards. And I didn't like that. But I think Jonathan Moss did a fantastic job there. And no more story.